How y'all doing? Pat here with Pat's Rides. Sorry about the audio on this video. Some dummy rode all day long with his microphone unplugged. But since I was riding so slow, the GoPro actually did a pretty good job of picking up what I was saying from time to time. So stick around, stay tuned, and let's see what we have in store for today. Okay, that's a scary sign. I need to stop up here for a picture from my buddy Mike. He says I don't stop enough. I don't think I have any reception out here. Where are we? I don't know. We're there. How's that? Man, I bet this is something in the peak of fall. Hey.
Left or right?
Yeah, let's go right. No kidding. So all this twisting and turning on these back roads basically brings me into the Mohican area on the south side of Loudonville, I think. Yeah, because there's a little racetrack right there in front of me. Hey, I know where I'm at. Well, right up that way. Landall's Castle. Never been there. I hear it's nice. I'll put a link to it in the description if that has a webpage.
nice covered bridge here. Oh, now that summer's over, this place is empty. Last time I came through here, it was a ton of people.
We're at the top of the fire tower, the Mohican State Forest. Pretty out of breath when I first got up here, but I've been up here for a little bit now. My second workout of the day. And as you can see, I know it doesn't show up that well on a GoPro, but we're up here quite a ways. You can see that car way down there. And the bike way down there. And let's go down, shall we? Yeah, don't do this if you're afraid of heights. Not a good idea.